Congratulations to Gally for winning the World Poetry Day competition here at Gransnet. And this is Gally's poem. She lies there, this tiny perfect thing, the image of my child, sleeping, cheeks soft and pale, her breath but a butterfly wing. No sound save the fall of my tears, grieving in vain for her mother's childhood. Time's gone, the passing years.